Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you 10 ideas for quarantine. Number one is build a friend. His name is Planty. It's Rex Jr. Because I already named one of my other dinosaurs Rex. And the second one is a board game combo. A board game combo is where you combine two board games like Jumanji and Pictionary. I have never done this. So in the comments below, tell me how it works if you try this. And the third is cook. I mean, like, actually cook. Or if you want, you can just pretend to cook. It's your choice. And the next one is a treasure hunt. Like, if you hide a Lego piece or a Lego character like this one from Davy's Ghost Lab. Da da da. He looks pretty scared. Yeah. So, yeah. Another one is you can build a fort. And then it's a secret layer from there. One is pretend you're in a maze, which I honestly do all the time. I don't feel like playing Legos. And the next one is something that you've probably done, is praying. A good prank is pretending that you're having a seizure. Wait, no, don't do that. Seriously, don't. The next one is having a sleepover with another sibling of yours. It can be on your couch, it can be in your living room, it can be on your bed. Who cares? And the next one is play hide and seek with a relative. I've already played that. Andy. And the final one is a roller coaster challenge. You can make it out of any material. The choice is yours. You can do it against anyone else, whether they have experience or not. Here's my roller coaster. I'm back with my roller coaster. I'm just kidding. This isn't my roller coaster. But although it does have a roller coaster. But for real, don't trick your friends with a set, with a hidden side set, or any kind of set. That'll be.
Hello, hello, and welcome to the Ari Show. Today I'm going to be showing you 10 things to do in quarantine, and my awesome brother Aiden, aka LegoVids, is going to be showing you another 10 things so you'll never be bored in quarantine. So let's get straight into it.
Okay, so number one is for all those Disney lovers out there, it's Virtual Disney. Okay, so I know it's not as good as the real Disney, but it comes pretty close. There's this amazing channel called TPM Vids, and he makes videos about hidden secrets, crazy things that happened at Disney World. He just does such a great job at doing it. Here are some of his videos. Amazing, right? Okay, so if you go to his videos icon on his channel, and you just scroll down a bit, you'll see a Disneyland virtual park hopping video, and it's a 1 hour and 3 minutes, which I think is really great, and I'm pretty sure there's a part two.
No, this is not good. We're entering a hippo pool. Dangerous place out here in the jungle.
Now, you guys, see how some of them are wiggling their ears? They're actually doing that to stay warm.
Catching hippo
stuff.
3, 2, 1. I love Disney!
Number two is, yep, movie binge.
Santa! Santa!
A In case you don't know who Santa is, he's a very amazing character in The Hunger Games 1 and 2. He had a tragic death, and I forever hate the Peacekeepers. Number 3. Dance party / tea party.
Listen to Barbie.
So much to see, so much to do. Let's share a dream, make it come true. Don't hesitate, just take my hand. Anything's possible, take a stand. We got each other, got each other. Be anything one way or another. Us girls got the right combination. Make our way to new destinations. Imagine all the possibilities. Hey, 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 you can be anything. Hey, 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 Barbies here gonna sing. Hey, 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 adventure, yeah, that's our thing. Hey, 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 you can be anything. Hey, 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 you can be anything. Hey, 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 Barbies here gonna sing. Hey, 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 adventure, yeah, that's our thing. Hey, 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 you can be anything.
You can be it, just believe it. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Gotta dream it, just believe it.
Okay, this is cool.
Is that what I see?
Dino!
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Number 9, host a TV show and be like, Jimmy Fallon.
Guys,
thanks for watching this video. I want to give a special thanks to Aiden, aka Lego Vid.
Good job. Mm-hmm. On my next, I'll give you a sneak peek of my next video. It starts with a P and it's mythical. Ari, aka The Ari Show. You should go watch her video now!
Okay, and we also wanted to give a special thanks to TBM Vids. We watch his videos all the time.
Mm-hmm. He has the best video. Mm-hmm.
It's like a virtual Disney trip.
Yeah, that's what it's called.
Do-do, do-do.
Okay, now.